Lo che posso dire è che sono.
This November 25th, Diego Armando Maradona died. He's a legend who marked a before and after in international soccer. In 2015, he joined the initiatives promoted by the Scolas Ocurrentes Pontifical Foundation, and he spoke with Pope Francis.
Hablamos de muchas cosas.
We talked about many things. We talked about Scolas and the hunger suffered by children. Players must unite and do something for those kids who do not eat in so many parts of the world. We agreed on everything. So all I can say is that I am a fan of Pope Francis. I'm his biggest fan.
That year, the Olympic Stadium in Rome hosted the 11th edition of the Match for Peace. Funds raised went toward education projects in different schools, networks, and socio-educational organizations around the world. The soccer star took advantage of the opportunity to greet Pope Francis hours before the match in which he participated. On that occasion, Pope Francis and Maradona, both avid soccer fans, exchanged this emotional embrace. Pope Francis hasn't hidden his admiration for the Leyenda. He even pinned Brazilian soccer player Ronaldinho against a wall when he asked him who the best player of all time was, the Argentine Maradona or the Brazilian Pelé.
Pelé or Maradona?
Have you heard about our Black Friday deal? Go to www.romereports.tv today and sign up using the code BLACKFRIDAY50 to receive a 50% discount. You'll be able to enjoy the benefits of Rome Reports Premium and get access to all our exclusive content.